But I don't know.
No, it's fine. It's fine. What's up? Alright, well, I guess I'm not commentating.
Hi, Starbucks.
There's no one commentating with me? Come on, Dave. Come on.
Remember,
what you do?
I mean, shut up.
Come on, get this done. Okay. Dude, what did you do?
Don't be so loud in commentary.
What the fuck are you guys doing, man?
Sorry, he touched the keyboard and he screwed it up. I'm trying to fix it. There, I fixed it. I got it.
Remember to talk about the game.
You know what? You want to commentate? Alright.
Side with the Joker. Right there.
Hates me, bro. He hates my guts. Alright, anyways, we got Blux versus Sai here. Psychotix is normally a Fox player. Here he's playing Joker. He's been trying to make the switch, but I think now he's finally committing to it. He's doing really good against Blux here. I definitely think Joker wins this matchup. However, I feel like Blux has enough experience in it against Marsh and such to where he can still win. Like that, like he knew that was coming. He knew to read that, it was crazy. You got the Rebel's guard there, that was really good. Sai was playing really good the first stock, but I think now, once Blux started getting momentum, I feel like he's really getting scared now. Nervous, you know? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I thought so.
Yeah, I thought so.
I think I like the way Blux is trying to play this, though. He's playing it, like, kind of defensively. He's waiting for a Psychotix to make the first option, he's just countering it. With Upbeat's out of shield, he's waiting for the counters.
See that?
Very smart gameplay, I do
say. Yeah, that ain't that fair.
Come on, Blux. We'll see.
Need a rough comeback from that match.
It's a rough comeback for Joker. I feel like Psychotix is playing really good the first stock too, but I guess Blux just adapted quickly. That was just kind of crazy. I'm done commenting. I'm done commenting. I can't do this. I can't commentate seriously. Well. Hey, you want to commentate again? Come commentate.
I don't think I know the game well enough to commentate.
All right. Well,
I got
a fun game.
I got solo.
He does it.
killed by Gus Bradley. Right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
I know he didn't want to do that, but side text.
Won a game.
Turning
that is crazy. Alright. 1-1.
Dude, got your back.
I cannot believe Sox has a game. That is one of Fox's worst games.
Yeah.
Like, it is like -3.
Yeah, because I you cannot
lose.
That
flamethrower actually was kind of sad though.
Yeah. Hey. I don't know what I play. It's too big. That's as I see the Bowser gun with a lot of things here.
Oh, that's a
attacking lightning bolt. He has a life on here. Give me one more back here. That's it. Game. And let's play the set.